beg of you. Grant me the strength to take this final prey. Let me linger in this world just a little longer. I have already slept enough for one lifetime. Enough for an eternity. You have my thanks. I have to thank you for waking me. If you hadn't shown up, my sleep would have been eternal. Do you hear me, Snake? I am the end. I am here to send you to your ultimate fate. You'll make a fine quarry for my final hunt.
Sniper you were talking about.
That's the end. He's a legend, known as the father of sniping.
I've got experience sniping in urban and marine environments.
What about the forest?
Never.
I see. Well, that forest is divided into three areas, a river, a plateau, and a clearing. He should be lying in wait for you in one of those places.
Sounds like this may take a while.
It'll be a test of endurance. Be careful, though. From what I've heard, the End has an almost supernatural knack for camouflaging himself.
So, whoever moves first loses. This guy's over 100 years old, though, so I should have the advantage in terms of stamina.
I wouldn't be so sure if I were you.
Why's that?
I've heard that his body is photosynthetic, like a plant.
What is he, some kind of monster?
On top of that, he can speak to the forest, too.
So in other words, he knows it inside out.
Uh-huh. But he doesn't know you. I'm sure you can beat him.
Don't worry. I intend to.
Thank you. way this works. Pretty tasty.
Snake, the End is a veteran sniper. He's hiding somewhere in those woods, waiting for you to appear. If he sees you, he'll shoot without hesitation. Make your way through the forest, hiding along the way, and watch out for signs of the End. Anticipate his movements, and come up on his side or get behind him for a chance to attack. Be careful, the End uses a special kind of tranquilizer round.
If he shoots you with one of those tranquilizer rounds, you'll start to lose stamina fast. When your stamina gauge reaches zero, you'll pass out. If you're hit by a tranquilizer round, go into the survival viewer right away and treat the wound. Use your knife to dig out the needle.
If you run out of stamina, it's all over. Make sure you keep your stamina up by hunting for food on a regular basis. This battle will be a long, grueling sniper duel. But don't let your guard down. Not even for a single moment. The binoculars and first-person view will prove useful in detecting the enemy's presence. You should also be making use of your motion detector, active sonar, and anti-personnel sensor. You might also try using the directional microphone. The End is a renowned sniper, but he's also an expert in camouflage. He's lying low somewhere in those woods and waiting for his chance. You'll only get yourself shot if you run around like a fool. Use your camouflage to blend in. Take cover behind rocks and trees and find where he's hiding. Make use of your binoculars. Keep a close eye out for the flash from his scope. You can also try using the thermal goggles. The best locations for sniping are determined naturally by the terrain. The End may use the same location multiple times. Memorize the spots he chooses for sniping and sneak up behind him. You can tell which locations the End has used for sniping by looking at the map in the survival viewer. Anticipate where he'll be sniping from and approach him from the side or rear.
We're just getting started.
If you reach the spot where you think the End is hiding and he's not there anymore, don't give up. Take a close look at the ground. He may have left footprints behind. You can use those to determine which way he went. Anticipate his movements and get behind him. Be careful. The End uses a special kind of tranquilizer round.
If he shoots you with one of those tranquilizer rounds, you'll start to lose stamina fast. When you're...
The binoculars and first...
I know it's hard to believe, but the End is apparently capable of photosynthesis. He's probably got an edge over you in terms of stamina. You should start hunting for plants and animals and prepare for a battle of attrition. If you run out of stamina, you won't be able to resist the effects of the End.
Thank you.
pretty tasty.
Your skills are no match for
The binoculars and first-person view will prove useful in detecting the enemy's presence. You should also be making use of your motion detector, active sonar, and anti-personnel sensor. You might also try using the directional microphone.
This is horrible. Thank you. That's damn good.
What are you trying to do? call yourself a son of the boss? Spirits of the forest, I thank you. The boss would be proud of you. The time has come for a younger generation to rise. I've been wandering for more than a century, and now my journey comes to a close. What a splendid way to end it all. I have no regrets. I can return to the Forum Arla.